here with McDonough's Miles Martin. He won another match, another championship. I guess it's old hat, but winning never gets old. But your win today actually put your team over the top. You're going to win the team title here today at the 2015 Maryland Independent State Tournament. Last time you're going to wrestle here locally. You know, you got one more time out at the National Preps. But talk about today's event tournament you had this weekend and reflect on the team getting back on top.
At MIAAs, we didn't wrestle that well as a team. In the wrestlebacks, a lot of guys got knocked out. They didn't wrestle that well at all. And then coming in this tournament, we expected John Carroll to wrestle well, but and good counsel coming in with like a lot of their tough guys. They had six guys in the finals. I wrestled one of them. So yesterday, they tried to shorten it up, so we had a lot of matches yesterday.
Right.
And a lot of guys wrestled really well. They were prepared. They knew what they had to work on from MIAAs. They were in the wrestling room just kind of perfecting their work, and they wrestled well. Caden, he pinned the curly kid that beat the two seed at MIAAs last weekend. He wrestled well. He ended up taking fourth. He had a bad match for third and fourth, but Grant, he wrestled well. Aiden, he placed this tournament. He didn't place that MIAAs. That was big. Mike Smith, Camarell, we were just all looking really well. And as a team, we knew coming into this would be like a battle between us, John Carroll, Mount St. Joe, and good counsel. So we prepared for it, and we look like we're doing pretty well. So
yeah, obviously, you're a leader on this team, so that's a focus for you. Not only to worry about what you have to do for yourself, but to push your teammates to perform.
Yeah, I mean, in the restroom, I'm not really getting challenged at all. I'm like one of the best guys in there, so I don't really try to make my. It's kind of hard to make yourself better when you're not really getting challenged. So I'm working with everyone else in the room, the freshmen trying to make sure they're like doing the right things, make sure their technique's like getting better. So like Aiden and Caden and all them, trying to get them from wrestling off their knees.
Right.
So I'm just trying to help out in the room. Like I'm one of the coaches, but I'm still doing my part in the wrestling match, like in the matches too. So.
I mean, next week, National Preps, you've seen some national caliber competition. Mm-hmm. Maybe you'll be challenged there. What do you think? You got a little scouting report for us?
I know Sim has this really good kid. I think it's Kristen Dietrich, so I think that'll be one of my tougher matches, so looking forward to that.
Tell everybody a little bit about your college decision. I know you made an announcement recently.
Yeah, Ohio State, I mean, I can't wait to get there. They're wrestling so well right now. They knocked off Penn State, they knocked off Minnesota. They're just looking good. I can't wait to get in that room and work out with some of those guys. This weekend they have the dual championships. First round they have Lehigh, then hopefully they'll have Missouri again, and hopefully we can win it. So
we know you'll go out there and do very, very well.
Yeah.
Congratulations on your win today. Good luck next week, wrapping up an outstanding high school career, probably one of the best we've seen around here in a long, long time. Miles Martin, thank you.
Thank you.